Hello friends. I was facing more difficulties when I am repairing LED bulbs, as it is difficult to remove the burnt LEDs. And also, due to the heat of the hot gun, most of surface of the bulbs are destroyed, as well as some bulbs were burnt due to the heat. Same issue came when soldering SMD LEDs. Therefore, I had to heat the heatsink plate backside. But, it was not easy as think. Therefore, I designed a heat plate in order to make all the issue solve. Let's start the project. The major part of this project is the heat coil, which is used to keep the rice cooker warm. And also you have to use a fan controller fit to the sunk box. Rest of the parts are sunk box and a wooden block. You can watch the making video and it will be more understandable. This project is working with main current. If you have not experienced to work in with alternative current, then get help from experienced persons. Take all the measures to prevent from damaged due to electricity.
Thank you.
This is a real-time video. I used a charging module to check how the hot plate is worked. It's got melt the soldering very quickly and easily removable in a micro USB port. I think this video is helpful for your life. If so, do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Stay with SetNFix.